Yo, why is it that the crackers are back there with the honeys and their two brothers? Gotta care of the injured dude. I'm so sorry. I never meant for any of this to happen.
I just want to get to a road, then I'm gonna whip your ass.
Jim, how you doing, baby?
I'm so cold. It hurts like a son of a gun.
How much further is the road past the house?
I don't know. A few miles?
A few miles? Are you kidding me?
Did you?
Shh.
I want to go home.
Oh. Oh. You are all a bunch of cowards! Is anybody home? Somebody help us! We need help!
Please stop. We shouldn't have gone this way. We need to turn around.
Go where? Back in the water?
Please just stop. We need to stick together. We need to stop him.
Come on. You can't carry him all by yourself.
Baby, everything's gonna be all right. We don't need those loonies. Those cowards!
Stop. We need to stick together.
Everything's gonna be just fine. We have the good Lord with us, baby. The good Lord will protect us.
No dead elephant man coming to get me.
Come on. Do you see a road, lights, anything?
I think I see downtown, but I don't know.
How far? What direction?
That way. But it's far, way too far.
All right. Well, do you see a road or cars or something?
Kind of stupid shit, man. It's dark, it's wet, and I can't see shit.
All right, Marcus, come on. Let's go.
No way. No, I'm staying right here.
No need to panic, okay? Just come down. We gotta go get help. All right, we'll send someone for you tomorrow. Let's go.
Wait, hold up. I'm coming. Damn it. I'm not even supposed to be here right now, man. Just to be looking at some titties, man. What's wrong with us? Shit. How the fuck did I get up to this goddamn tree? Okay. Ah! God. Damn, man, a branch hit me in the nuts. Oh, what? This is bullshit.